Mary, how are you today?
I'm fine.
I'm fine too. Thank you so much. What's your name?
Lisa.
How old are you?
I'm 8 years old.
Very good. Today we're having a speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, let's start, please. Here we have two pictures. They look the same, but there are a lot of differences. Like, for example, the picture on the wall, the man is playing football. And picture two, the man is playing tennis. Can you find other differences, please?
The picture one, the boy listen to music.
He's listening to music.
And the picture two, the boy reading the book.
Mm-hmm.
The picture one, the cat is black. The picture two, the cat is yellow.
Very good.
One, the camera is on the table. Picture two, the camera is under the table.
Very good. Good job. Here we have picture story. So, this story calls the hat. This woman, she went to the market and she bought a hat made of fruits. Can you keep telling the story, please?
Seagulls.
She went shopping? Yeah.
No.
What happened in picture number two?
The picture three.
Two.
The bus.
Two.
The girl is very
tired. Sad. She fell
the
ill.
The bus
is watching.
Watching.
Her new.
Her new.
Hat. And picture three.
And picture three. The bird eat.
The bird ate.
Me.
Yes. The bird is eating the.
The
fruits.
The picture four. She
woke up.
Woke up.
She woke up.
Very angry.
Yeah. Why?
Because the bird eat. Food.
Ate all the fruits on her. So now here we have ordered one out. The first line we have toothbrush, towel, bed, and shower. Which one is ordered?
The picture three is different. The
bed, yeah. Why? Can we find the bed in the shower?
No.
Can we find the towel in the shower?
Yes.
Can we find the toothbrush in the shower?
Yes.
Very good. How about the second line? Three? You mean the shop?
Yes.
What?
Because shop doesn't.
Is a shark pet or wild animal?
Cannot.
Cannot what?
Right.
Walk? Yeah, okay, consider that. Okay, how about here?
Picture four is different. He is.
He is. Is he sad?
Simple.
He is sad or happy?
Sad.
Picture three?
Four.
Four. So what's the matter with him? Don't push it far. What's the matter with him? He has stomach ache. Oh, picture one. He has ear ache. Picture two. He has head ache. Okay. How about picture three? No. He's normal.
He's normal.
Okay. Which one is other?
The sandwich is food.
And picture one, two, and three are?
Is drink.
Are drinks.
Drink.
Drinks. Okay. can you please tell me? Can you please talk about your home? Do you live in the countryside or city?
Countryside.
Do you live in the countryside?
Yes.
Are you sure? I thought you live in Hanoi.
City.
In a city, okay. How many bedrooms does your house have? What do you have in your bedroom?
I have a bed, a table, a book, and a list.
Okay, thank you so much. Bye-bye.
Bye.